director of campus ministry. We have a long-standing tradition of collaboration between the music department and campus ministry. And it's only because of her willingness to participate and to join in and to do these wonderful things like the music concert, our Vesper service, and things like that, that we're able to really collaborate. And I just thank you so much for that your time and your energy. This is our last piece. So without any further ado, enjoy Revelation 19. You know, the tradition is the people who have been in choir in the past can come up. And I just realized I saw some people. Dylan. Let's see. I can just name people if I see. A few alumni. Anyway, alumni for the ending concerts we often have, or the ending song. This is a song that we do every concert closing, or every closing of a concert. So everyone knows this, so no matter if they choir in the freshman year, but then once they got involved in biology or some other class that took their time away from choir, which is important because it's probably their major, they can still come up and sing with us at graduation because they've been a part of it and they know the song because we do it at least twice a year, or at least